Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. Most unexciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security. Okay, grab your gear. Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test. MarsSec radio check. Excellent. Good signal. Okay, you're all set.
Hey, you're looking for the scientist, right?
I'm not sure you want to find him. You see... never mind. Don't listen. Never mind.
Listen, Scotty. I've done this a million times. It's not that hard. Why are you going to do yourself?
Not keep any of these machines running?
Yes, sir. It's just that the science team demands a lot out of these things.
Jeez!
You make a habit of sneaking up on people? Everyone's already on edge down here with all the strange things that have been going on.
Marine, this is Sergeant Kelly. You need to double time it down there. Search your assigned area and haul your ass back to Mars City. Out.
Huh? No, no, please. You must let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... You don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
The devil is real.
I know. I built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
Oh, God!
I can't hold these levels. We're losing it!
All units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup. I say again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further orders.